To keep an old friend.
Yep, that's it. I'm not picking up any cities or technology. Massive life form readings, though.
Tomorrow, at dawn, I will teach you the ways of the Jedi. What do you know about the Force?
Luke, I fear the Emperor is not yet dead. Luke, there are others out there. They need you. He needs you. Find him and train him, Luke.
Impressive. Lesson one. Sit here, legs crossed. Breathe. Now, reach out. Reach out with your feelings. What do you see?
Every gun we have to fire on that man.
Master Luke!
minutes until I sleep.
Supreme Leader, don't get distracted. Our goal...
Light, powerful darkness.
Alignment must be precise if the energy beam is to maintain its density. No, R2, I don't need you. I was just reading out loud. A Dakin crystals are recommended for maximum density and purity. Yeah, well, I guess these will do. And now the power cell and the crystals. There. It's done. Try not. Do or do not. There is no try. Here goes.
Habitable planet.
I'll be back for you, sweetheart.
Don't push your fears away. You must learn to face them. Lights lightsaber is not a weapon. It is an extension of yourself, just like the Force. You must find a balance ray between the light and the dark. My master once said, the truth is often what we make of it. Let the Force guide you. Only then will you become a true Jedi.
Wide world exists in balance. Feel the Force all around you. Through the Force, you will find balance as well. The Mandalorian wanted you to have this.
I thought I could train him. I could pass on my strengths. I took him and a dozen students and began the training temple.
How much we fought. I've always hated watching you leave.
That's why I did it. So you'd miss me.
I did miss you.